our segment called In Their Own Words. You'll hear from each candidate for Jackson mayor. Here's Tony Yarber.
I'm Councilman Tony Yarber, and I'm asking for your vote for mayor of the city of Jackson. I am a native of Jackson. I'm a product of Jackson Public Schools, and like you, I work here. I rest here. My wife and I raise our children here. This is a critical point for our city, and Jackson deserves proven leadership that we can trust. For the past 5 years, I have worked as a city councilman for all of Jackson, protecting our city's most valuable assets. I am prepared to lead Jackson. From day one, I am prepared to put your tax dollars to work. For you, I will manage a city budget of approximately $500 million and oversee $700 million from the 1% sales tax that will provide new jobs for Jacksonians, build the capacity of small businesses, and place our streets on solid ground. You will monitor our progress through a new online virtual city master plan. With the new live streaming of the city council meetings that I spearheaded as councilman, we will remain transparent and accountable. From day one, we will work to reduce crime, building community forces to take back our city. We will provide a world-class educational system that will develop future leaders that will stay here and make a positive mark on our city. From day one, we will uplift the businesses that call Jackson home and welcome new ones with open arms. From day one, we will give you a reason to shop in Jackson, to eat in Jackson, to stay in Jackson, and to love Jackson. I'm Tony Yarber. I'm prepared to lead Jackson, and I'm asking for your vote on April 8th.